Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Crazy Kitsune Gaming with another episode of the Garden Warfare 2 Plant Campaign Walkthrough. And, fun fact, I'm broke right now. I have 451 whole quid to my name. That's not even enough to buy me a Minions booster pack. So, yeah, we're gonna be going on with the campaign. Why do I always have a weed entourage? We're gonna be continuing with the plant campaign, but just a bit of a personal achievement over here. I have bought out all of the legendary hats from Rux. So now all he can show in the slot that used to have those legendary hats, now he just sells classic items. Just sort of a personal achievement that has absolutely no bearing on how the episode goes. I'm just kind of a little proud of myself. But yeah, we're going to be going on with the plant campaign. And we're going to be doing this mission as Corn. Also, something I realized during all of Agent Corn's missions is, you know, we did Zero Bark 30. We did Black Husk Down. But, like, where was Saving Private Peashooter? Where in the world was Hack Rose Ridge? I mean, like, honestly, what a ripoff. But, also, just so you know, if you hit this button here, then you will actually get a gnome. I hope you better get really used to me saying that for the next 3 episodes, because I'm gonna point it out every single time. So, yes, we are back down in the lab for this final set of missions. Yeah, we are in the business end of this, by the way. It's just such a nice little setup. This is basically my computer setup. Just, like, add another computer here, and it's basically an exact replica. And maybe add some, like, food wrappers and cans over here, because I'm a complete animal that doesn't clean up after themselves. Hello there, DaveBot3001. By the way, the one is silent, so it's pronounced DaveBot3000. Welcome back, Agent! Well, I'm glad to be back. Alright, so today's mission, Happy Leaf Day. Protect Dave's gifts and don't let the zombies ruin Leaf Day. So yeah, basically at this point of the campaign, Crazy Dave has decided that you, along with many of the other Leaf agents, sort of need a bit of reward for all the work they've put in. Little did he know the whirlwind he would send us down. I almost forgot! Happy Leaf Day! Crazy Dave bought presents for all the Leaf agents. Oh, I hope he finally got me that delicious pie I asked for. Buddy, you're a robot. How are you gonna eat that? That must have some very interesting ingredients if it actually tastes good to you. Stand by. Agent Stumpy has just reported in. The zombies aim to ruin Leaf Day. It looks like they have stolen some of the gifts. Alright, let's go. Because obviously, any problem that pops up, it's our job to take care of it. So then, out we go. Go check out the sweet gifts I got for the gang. Oh yeah, we'll be checking them out alright. Yeah, just so you know, at this point in the game, you better get used to absolute armies of zombies coming to attack. So with that in mind, we should probably set up some defenders. Ooh, pirates are coming. Alright. Ooh, more than pirates. Ooh, we got a shrimp mech out there. Ooh, yeah, the pirates are gonna be... Ooh, they're gonna be nasty. Yeah. Really don't like. Oh dear. Oh, that's a Captain Cannon. Yeah, Captain Cannons are annoying. Basically, instead of shooting out the normal pirate rounds, they have entire cannonballs, and they can explode them at any point. Hey, 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 watch the barrel blast. Out of here. Oh no, the front back. Oh, and we got the freaking pirate shield zombies. These guys are so annoying. Okay, shrimp mech. There we go. Done and dealt with. So that is one gift defended. Alright, they're after my gift. Get to City Hall. Don't worry, Agent Corn. I am coming right to you. Now, the good thing is that with this mission, we do have all of these Leaf agents assisting us, and they do have all of their bonuses, so Citron can chuck out his EMPs as much as he want. I'm pretty sure that's Agent Citron's bonus. By the way, if you... Good God, feral zombies are tanky. If you don't clean up all of the other zombies that are straggling about before you get to the next gift, then they will actually join in on that attack on the next gift. So make sure you clear the last of the enemies out. All right, Agent Corn, we are here. What are they sending after us? Oh yeah, and also we will have Agent Rose assist us pretty soon. I'm pretty sure her special effect that makes her better than most Roses is that she does, I think, double damage for her homing thistles. Now, to sort of describe how useful that's gonna be, what is 50 times 0? If you can answer that question, then you'll pretty much know how useful Rose is gonna be. Okay. Barrel zombie, just don't. Barrel zombies they're kind of like outhouse zombies and coffin zombies, but they just feel a bit extra. I'm not sure if they actually have more health, but they certainly feel like they do. Although I think they also have an extra weakness on the top of their head. Ew, don't let these zombies befoul my gift. I mean, what if I wanted to let them befoul your gift? Your gift is probably terrible anyway. It's probably as bad of a character as you are, Agent Rose. Really, they have bots out here? Yeah, that is a interesting thing the zombies can do. It's very rare, but zombies can actually set up these bots in certain defensive positions. I think this is really the only campaign mission we have to deal with it. Oh dear, oh, they're pulling out a guard. And a Captain Cannon. And goats. Did Rose goatify them, or are they just... No, they're just goats. Okay. Okay, hello, guard. Ooh, you're tanky. There we go. Husk pepperoni and cheese. It's the easiest, because it's the cheesiest. Okay, don't start getting up close and personal. I don't like that. I just shot at Rose. Well, I mean, she's about as useful as a zombie coming to attack, so, like, can you really blame me? Wow, we just gotta defend this gift for 40 seconds. Do we actually have any other attackers coming? I'm not sure. I do have this on the right difficulty, right? Yeah, it's on hard. Huh. Now, this is suspiciously quiet. Huh. So anyway, how's your day been? Mine? It's, it's been something. Mostly just been recording and working and recording and listening to music. I promise it wasn't all PVZ music. Okay, are we finally done standing here and monitoring the gift? Thank you. Pirates stole Dave Bot's gift. Head to the docks. All right, I'll get right on that after. Did they set up more bots? Okay, yes, they did. Were the agents just holding data? We're holding the entire fight here. Oh no, not the Captain Squawks. Yeah, when fighting the Captain Squawks, you generally their short range attack is pretty bad, so get up in their face, because if a Captain Squawk can start a fight against you at long range, problems. Oh, can we cannon in? Oh, and the laser bots. Yeah, in case you didn't know, the laser bots shoot lasers. Very painful, rapid-fire lasers, and I don't think they ever stop. Oh yeah, and also Mr. Flamey. Which, yeah, it's just a short-range flame bot. Which, honestly, short-range any stationary target is just never going to be that threatening. So let's go to the docks and try and save the gift. It's not gonna work. Off we go. And yeah, they have an entire pirate ship out here to get this gift. They were not leaving anything to the imagination. They wanted this gift. I mean, we can try shooting at it a little bit. Not really gonna do a whole lot is the problem. Yep, they're getting away in their ship. Yep, off they go. Because Lord knows they couldn't stand here and just fight all three Leaf agents. That just would not have done them any good. So there is the gift from Dave. And it's just in their storage room beside all the cannonballs and barrels. We have to get DaveBot 3000's presents back. Also, remember Dave, it's DaveBot 3001. A very, very important distinction. But that is it for this mission. That I honestly expected that to be way, way harder. Honestly, I think when we're done with all this, I kind of want to make a tier list on all the missions. That one might be going in the E tier. I gotta say it. But in any case, I hope you all had a good day and found this episode helpful. And if you did, then consider liking and even subscribing, especially subscribing. I would very much like a good old subscribe. But yeah, other than that, then have a good day. And I will see you in the mission to get DaveBot 3000's present back. It'll certainly be a hoot. See you then.